for the young man from South Bend. Comes the blitz. Heklitsky pumps once, throws. Did Lake make the grab? It appears he did. And that's good for a first down. Nice sliding catch. Very talented Mike Josefowski. He's hung around the program, gets another chance to be the top flight kicker this year. Kick is up, and this one is good.
Two to form.
Waddick, one for one so far on the season. 18 touchdowns. Looking for number one here in 2013. And he gets it. He's in.
There we go.
Touchdown, Marriott. Tevin Lake. Opening game. Third and goal, potential four down territory. Hand off Lake. Tries to find a cut lane. Does he dive in? Yes, he does. Touchdown, Knights. Lake in for the second time this season.
Good old-fashioned rugby scrum into the end zone.
And love the camera work
with Will Hampton.
That is right. You do not want to be taking a break right after you score a touchdown and the lightning in the area. So now how do you get your team to go in there and take a little break to come out and try to finish this thing?
Well, I mean, this thing's long from over, obviously. You know, I mean, it does. The timing isn't exactly great because I felt like right now we're kind of on a roll and doing some right things. But, right, it's all about us. You know, I mean, if we can continue to perform and do the things that we're asked to do and stick together and fight through it, I mean, you'd like to think we got a shot. But, yeah, I mean, from a timing perspective, it's not great.
What are the rules here? Is it an absolute 20-minute break or something? How do you know what they're telling you?
Well, they say it's a 30-minute deal, but I guess what he said is the lightning's pretty far off that direction. So if he feels like it's cleared out of here, then we may start sooner. But it's probably going to be 20, 30 minutes.
I'll let you get in there with your team. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thanks, Brett.
Yeah, thank you.
We'll explain why Rick was hanging out with Bud last night in a moment. Good kick. And that will be a penalty, and that might even be an ejection. 28 to the 32 to now the 20, and they have scored touchdowns on the two previous drives. Heklinski, pump fake, man wide open. Does he stay in the end zone? Yes, he does. Touchdown, Marriott. Heklinski's first touchdown toss of the season. Taylor Suma with the catch for the Knights.
Great.
It was an unforgettable season opener for many of the wrong reasons, but at the end of the day, if you're a Marion fan, you can smile about the end result. 23-0, the final score. Game is called with just under 6 minutes left to play in the second quarter. The game will count. The stats will stand. Marion goes to 1-0, but simply too much lightning and inclement weather in the area to continue. So the game officially called just after 9 p.m. this evening. They are on the road next weekend. A huge showdown with St. Xavier. That has been an end-of-the-season game the last 2 years. Two teams in the top five in NAIA football. Let's catch up with head coach Mark Henninger now. He has his first win as the head coach at Marion University. He is standing by with our Will Hampton.
Thank you very much. We talked about the Irish weather all night long. But Coach will take this one, right? They say there are no ugly victories.
Well, yeah. That's
this is
true.
Not an ugly victory. 23-0. You'll take it, right?
Well, absolutely. It's not the way that I drew it up, and certainly it's not the way that I wanted to get it. I mean, I wanted our guys to get out and compete. We've gone so long here of, just going against each other. You know, we're about ready to hit somebody else and only get to do it for daggone 20 minutes, you know. So, but our guys played well. You know, we asked them after that first delay, hey, it's going to be, you know, how do we handle the distractions? And we came out and got a great kick. And, you know, Rob Gibson with a great tackle on the kickoff. And then we get a three and out on defense and come right out on the first play and get a strike. So, I mean, it's our guys did a good job. So I'm happy. It's 1-0. 1-0 is 1-0, I guess, right?
I heard the guys in the locker room celebrating. Yeah. You know, it doesn't matter if it's only half a game. Yeah. This one counts. But one thing I noticed, it seemed like Joey Heklinski really got more comfortable. You know, the first couple series, he was just trying to feel out what things were going on. It seemed like he really started getting more comfortable, and that was a difference for the offense.
Well, there's no question. I mean, Joey's done a great job. But, you know, in terms of experience, I mean, he's new. You know, I mean, he's a fifth-year guy, and so he's about as experienced, inexperienced player as we have, you know. So he did a fantastic job tonight. And, you know, our offense really, you know, really started clicking once we got a feel for what it is that they're trying to do. And you know, he got a couple throws under his belt, and I, you know, felt like, hey, I can do this thing, you know.
And a defense gets a shutout. You always like that. Walk out of there with a goose egg.
Yeah, 20-minute shutout. So, but yeah, we did well. I mean, we executed and you know, we had they did a couple things that, you know, that that we weren't ready for, and we got on the sideline and it adjusted, and you know, so I mean, I guess it was a good trial run for what we're getting ready to face, you know.
The season continues from here, and I bet you'll play more than a half of most of them.
I hope so.
Mark Henninger, congratulations, Coach. Your first win.
Thank you very much. Yes, sir.